Here are Jim Gilbert's nature notes for the first week of March. According to meteorologists, spring in the upper Midwest begins each year on March 1st. Astronomers tell us that spring begins on the vernal equinox, usually March 20th. March could be the peak of the snow season, but it's also our first month of real spring, the awakening season. Between now and the last day of the month is a good time to prune grapevines, apple trees, and oak trees. In northern Minnesota, black bear cubs are now about a month old, weigh less than 3 pounds each, and are in dens with their still sleeping mothers. Jim Gilbert's species of the month is the mallard duck. The mallard is the main ancestor of most breeds of domesticated ducks and is probably the most abundant wild duck throughout most of the northern hemisphere. The adult male mallard is well known for its green head, rust-brown chest, and white neck ring. The hen is a combination of browns and tans. They are primary vegetarians, feeding from the surface and dabbling from deeper water. With their hind ends in the air, they dabble with their feet for balance. Mallards feed on duckweeds, seeds from sedges and grasses, corn and acorns, though will also eat animal matter, including snails, aquatic insects, and even fish. Their average lifespan in the wild is 3 to 4 years.
We can climb so high, I never wanna die.